doors. I call you. We must go to save a spirit. He is waiting for us. Boom! What's up, guys? As you can see, you all welcome in and go off to war. The last spirit quest, part 8.
Thanks for all the support. Appreciate that. Let's save the last spirit.
Maybe the next one will have more information.
Keep your expectations low, boy. Spirits are rarely useful.
How do they even exist?
When you sever a man from his life, it is not always a clean cut.
So you've met other spirits?
Yes. Many.
What were they like?
Annoying.
So what story were you going to tell?
There was a horse. The horse sought vengeance upon his enemy, a stag. The horse met a man, a hunter, and made a deal. He took the man's bit and bridle and allowed him to ride in the saddle on his back. Together, they killed the stag, and the horse tasted victory. But the hunter would not release the horse and made a slave of him. But set that aside. We must proceed on foot.
Can we finish later?
Perhaps.
Kavikia.
God damn it. Got you. Got you.
Come on.
Whoa! Got you. Got you.
You. I must speak with you.
Another spirit who wants to think of us. How unexpected.
What's wrong?
I came to this lake with a group of tradesmen, seeking refuge from the desolation. How could we know it was even worse at the Lake of Nine?
We cannot undo your mistakes, Spirit.
I know that. But I fear for my captain and crew. I believe they are still under the water. Will you find them for me?
Is there anything you can offer us in return?
I have little to offer.
Oh. Well, I'm not sure.
Wait! I died wearing a valuable family heirloom. It's yours, if you promise to find my crew.
Deal.
Thank you.
You are learning.
Why didn't your mom ever tell me about the desolation?
I won't speak for your mother, but it was never my concern, nor should it be yours.
Doesn't it concern us if everything around us is dying?
Our only concern is reaching the peak.
Really? Then why are we exploring all these islands?
We're in the head, guys. Thanks so much. Like this video. Subscribe to my channel. See you in the next one. Boom!